Welcome to Henshin Justice Unlimited Live, your portal to the Henshin Dimension. I'm NathanTZ, and we will be drawing the Pink Ranger today from the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. We'll be inking her from the pencils I did last time. But before we get into it, give this video a thumbs up so the AI learns what you like. Hit the subscribe button and click the bell, too, so you know when we go live. All right, let's get into it. Okay, so, oh no, my camera's all buggy. Hold on. It's just gonna have to. I can't switch unless you just want to see my face for a second. I'm be very professional here. Source, which sucks. See, watch. See me do this. There we go. Hey, how's it going, everybody? Now the camera works. Okay. But yeah, we're gonna continue inking. We're gonna actually get into inking. We're not even gonna continue. We're gonna start inking. This is going to be a short one, as you can tell from my voice. I'm not feeling too well. Started feeling nasty on Friday with a sore throat. And went to work yesterday, wasn't too bad, but woke up this morning and ugh. We're just going to power through it, though. We're gonna ink some pink, Ranger. We're gonna ink some pink. Hashtag ink some pink. That probably sounds terrible, so don't use that as an actual hashtag. Use the O1.
We're gonna use the O1 micron here.
Having a good time.
Let's do this one as a bust. I'm not even gonna draw the extra legs because, well, I don't really need to.
Oh no, I messed up. These are way better as like that, but you know what? We can just. Brush status.
I'm doing fun here real fast. I just did like a pink ring. Let's see, reference. Pink Ranger images. Just get a better idea of what I want there. It's going to be There we go. Nice, thank you. No bleed through on that end. That's pretty good. I like that. Hope everyone had a good week. Other than this illness, the week was okay. For me. It wasn't so bad. I think getting sick was the only bad part.
Oh, this stupid camera. I hate this camera. I'm not readjusting it, so I guess you guys can just have the shatter off. Ugh. My brain not working. Stupid thing. The camera wants to be an idiot. Is the camera working again? Nope, it's still all butt. Hold on. Oh no, I didn't mean to click it like to go to the damn thing. Whatever. Well, might as well just do it while I'm here. All right. Okay, here we go. I don't know why it keeps fucking up like this. Thank you.
This is gonna be a little bit tougher. This is the whole enchilada. Start with his glove. Let's have fun with it. It's a fun sounding tune. Let's have as much fun as this tune is. Too, so we're gonna have at least the consistent details, other than our bus size is a little bit larger in this. That's fine. And they buffed up the dudes in the official artwork as well, so it's kind of par for the course. This is based on the 90s concept, like the promo artwork that you'd see like on like stickers and t-shirts and whatnot. And yeah, the guys were buff and the women were, well, bustier than they are in the TV show. For whatever reason. Brush in there. Some of the lines here, so get a cleaner look at what's been done here without all the pencils now. And things to hint at shading that I have may not have done with the inks.
Okay, so it's a bit cleaner.
I'm always happy to hear the Zinkaiger theme. I haven't watched it in a while. Kinda wanna get into Kingdom. Thank you. Say the name. Teams Chongthu? Chongthu? Thank you.
Why is it playing it again?
Oh, so it's playing a TV-sized version, which is only a minute long, when it just played the full-size version before. Okay. See, what the hell? Why play it again?
Come on, guys.
Oh, wow.
You get the... the extra minute remix.
All these lights. Well, okay.
My inking's atrocious.
My inking is as. No, actually, I'm getting better. shouldn't beat myself up while I'm doing it. It actually looks nice. It's not too bad. I can clean up but the little bits right here and there. It's not too bad. Hey, look, I didn't even properly ink the whole fucking hand. This is my day. I feel like a real dum-dum now. Oh no. Be right back as I ink these, okay? So for now, let me just let's see the what was originally gonna be the picture. So I might still work on this one too. Okay, now everything's... Hey, how's it going, Frankie? Welcome to the show here. I'm gonna get started on inking Pink Ranger here. Now, one Pink Ranger, we're going to use our good old friends, the copy markers, the trusty copics, but we'll need some older ones for the other one, and the bust is gonna be the one we're gonna use the older Faber-Castells and the Prismacolors, because I need to use those. So let's get going. All these nice little Faber-Castell markers and a nice little thingy here. I got some pinks here. A middle purple pink. Nothing really too pink, really. Here's a fun light skin. Well, I don't think I had any real like pink with these markers. Now the Prismacolors, let me get the colors. Those will have a better selection. Find them. Thank you. I got... Let me block this pink color here so I can actually see good color values.
Yeah, we got a mulberry. That's a good pink.
We got a straight up pink. And a fuchsia.
So we got some good pinks in here. We got plenty of pink. Okay, so I say we just give pink the pink. What I want to do though before we get into actually putting colors down is I don't want to ruin this one or this Rita piece underneath it. We're gonna put some scratch paper underneath it. These do cause bleed. So let's get like I wanted to try something out here. We're also experimenting with the colors here, and it's fun. We're gonna do this, and we're gonna turn it into a fun sticker, and it's gonna be a good time. We're just doing this, okay? Are you in it? Are you in it? Do you want it? Oh, I need more of a red thing. That's fine. We can correct it later, it's fine. Now I gotta use the... These ones on it. I'm gonna use the whiter ones that would have been more pink instead of this fucking red that comes out on this side. For whatever reason, I'm gonna kinda splash. I'm turning these all into the stickers, like all the Power Ranger things we're doing. I'm gonna turn them into stickers, and we're gonna turn to prints, but.
like the idea of making stickers. They're fun, they're small. You don't need to carve out a big section of your life for it. You know, you just slap it onto something. Just stick it. Stick it. You got it.
Not to fuck myself up there. Almost did. Almost did myself super dirty. Fun doing this. This is fun, guys. I'm glad you're here. You're here, we're gonna have fun together. Now, let's get into the pricier side of it and using the copy. Light pink, every bit that needs to be pink. Well, we're seeing a distinction between the Prismacolors and the Copics. Obviously, I have more tones of Copic. I have a lighter shade of pink. So, and I tried mixing the flesh tone, the light skin, with the pink, and it didn't come out so well on this one here. So yeah, not doing that in the future. Don't do that. Oh no, I did a little bit too much there. That stroke. It even feels like just using a copy marker just feels fucking better. Hey guys, if you're serious about traditional coloring, get yourself them copy markers. They're expensive. Dangus. Man, they're good. On top of the ones that were just gifted to me, and bought quite a few. They're great. If you have a means to get Nekopic markers, get them. If you are interested in coloring, they're just so great. If you can't, I get it. They're really expensive. This show also had a great paint, Lupat.
So this is a lighter pink than what was the normal pink there.
They even got lighter shades. They have like smoky purple and
water lily.
Let's put a little bit of water lily on it. Let's throw some water lily on our pink ranger here. Let's get in the areas that were less touched upon. Let's see what. Any parts that would be shade, I'm gonna put in there. So like, I'm gonna have to blend it right now with this, because it's already kind of tainted this, but that's fine. We can kind of blend that in with something there. Yeah, that's made a darker tone, so that's fine. I'm okay with that. We can. It's just white. Okay. Yeah, make it red. Seen better days. It really is. What about you? Team Scarlet Red. There we go. Deep Scarlet Red worked a little bit better.
Got a lot of markers around.